Hello, this is Cody Oplinger, and here's my Python code, and let's run it. And down here at the bottom, we can see there's R36, theta 5, 6, and 4, and then the R36 check, which matches with R36 up here.